How does it feel being married now?
Feels like nothing I haven't felt before.
Inside that house is the beginning of our future. You ready, Mr. Frankenstein?
I'm very ready, Miss Frankenstein.
Hey, Victor!
What are you doing here?
Oh, dude, didn't you get the text I sent you? I said I was gonna be here after your wedding, so here I am.
Excuse us for a second. Victor, who the heck is in our house?
Oh my god.
Victor, answer me!
No!
Victor!
What?
What's going on? I demand to know, who's that man in our house?
What have I done? I've created a monster.
Victor, answer the wait, what? What did you just say?
Elizabeth, I created a monster.
And what in the world is that supposed to mean? Do you know that guy?
Hear me out. Just listen, please.
Make it snappy.
Alright, so it all started back in freshman year of college. Believe it or not, I used to be really quite the party animal.
Uh-oh. I made a little bit of money.
So you're telling me that Monty, your dingbat friend from college, is just chilling in our house?
Yeah.
Come on, let's just deal with this right now.
Hey! So Victor, what's up, man? How's it going? I haven't seen you in forever. Man, oh, it's been so long. We got so much catching up to do. Oh, shoot, my bad, bro. I didn't mean to be rude. I didn't even see the chick. Oh,
Monty?
You must be Elizabeth. My name is Monty. I'm
Monty.
A good friend of Victor's. We go way back.
Monty.
We've been friends since college and everything.
Monty!
So, I can't believe you're married to one of my best friends. It's pretty
Monty.
Crazy. But yeah.
Monty! You're
really... What's up?
It's Monty. It's great to see you, but why are you here?
Oh, bro, you didn't get the text I sent you? I sent you the deets a few days back. Here, check it. All right, look. Hey, bro, sorry to bug you, but I burned down my house and need a place to crash. JK, but seriously, I'm homeless. Be there at your wedding night, LOL. Thanks, man. Peace.
Honey?
This one's on you, party boy.
I'll give you the tour.
Yeah, man, this is gonna be awesome!
If I had a perfect day, I would have it start this way. Open up the fridge and have a tall boy. Yeah. Then I'd meet up with my friends. Head out to the game again. Don't even really care who wins. Wins. One, two, three. Now it's like this is a girl and we're hanging with the friends. But I'm watching and I'm not a piece of squirrel. And the game is full to see. You can hide on TV. Get out the right of the points of play. The horizon is inside and the fuel is open wide. But if you bring it, then you know it's the love. And if the cops will make you pay.
Was Monty. His stupid antics are unbelievable. I mean, the only time he's asleep is when he's on the floor.
Victor, give him a break. He's just having some fun.
Honey, are you seriously taking his side? I mean, Monty's the most infuriating thing on the planet.
Babe, I think you're blowing this way out of proportion. I mean, the stuff he says sometimes is fun, and it's actually kind of charming.
That's it. He's gotta go. Mm.
Hey, what's up, man? Come chill with your bro for a little bit.
Monty, you need to leave.
Hey, what? Did I do something wrong?
Yes, Monty! You did everything wrong!
Wait, what do you mean?
You're a nuisance, Monty! A bum! A slacker! All you have to do is party! Do something with your life already! I want you out of here by tomorrow! Capisce?
Look, Victor, you didn't have to let me stay with you. You could have just kicked me out on day one if you wanted. Show a little backbone for once.
And what's that supposed to mean?
Bro, don't even act like you don't know what you do. Every time a problem like me comes around, you just fold and don't try and fix anything, even when you're the one at fault.
What?
You planted the seed that became this. Probably wasn't a great idea in hindsight, huh? Remember back in college when I got out of control and needed support, and what did you do? You went off with some broad and treated me like I was filth.
That's exactly what you are, Monty. You're worthless.
Friends don't neglect friends.
I'm not your friend.
I'll be gone tomorrow night.
Good.
Oh no, you caught me.
What the heck is going on?
What, do you want me to spell it out for you, bro?
So this is how it's going to end, huh? Fine!